What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you blow soap bubbles right on the snow at 5-degree weather? Well, let's find out. Look at that. It's 5 degrees right now, and this bubble just froze all the way. Look at just ice. You see, it's not popping anymore. This is so cold. Wow, look at that. That's so insane. Look at this bubble. It's just ice. It just turned to ice. Wow. Look, there's another one. It just turned into ice. Just look at this. This bubble is just icicles now when they sit on the snow in 5-degree weather. Yeah, look at he stopped eating snow. He's so cute. And when you touch those bubbles, they just melt in your hand. Wow, it's almost like putting bubbles onto liquid nitrogen. Stop eating bubbles, Hugo. Let me show you something. All these bubbles are flying, and then they just drop, and look, they turn into ice. It's so cold. Look, these bubbles are just rolling. Right there, you see? It's just ice bubbles. Look at these bubbles. Stayed up, ice. They don't even wanna pop at all. It just turned into ice. So cool. I love that experiment so much. Whoa, it's so cold. I'm gonna go take a break. That's a pretty big one. Let's see what happens. Wow, the bottom you can see already ice. Oh, and look, a lot of bubbles turn into ice. Well, guys, that was awesome. Those soap bubbles, when they hit the ground or the snow and they don't pop, they just freeze like a icy bubble. I don't even know how you call that. It's so awesome. Wow. So if you're living in the cold weather, go outside and try this. This is such a cool experiment, but stay warm. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Check me out on Instagram, links in description, and I'll see you next time.